The stuntman was injured after flying through the interior of the bus. The rust-off stuntman was injured while performing the trick. He injured his arm and feet. The guy flew through the interior of the bus, which was moving at a speed of 60 km per hour.